Chris. A-Hole Productions. Plus, this is when the game gets so stupidly ridiculous and over the top for the Leon campaign. That, not that
I
it hasn't
like
been
the
so
plane
far. The plane scene itself is great. It's like the part where they crash and, you know, and all that stuff that gets a little ridiculous. But this is great. I mean, I actually think this is a great level for the game. We just entered
Chinese airspace. Good. Chinese airspace.
Leon's like, good. How you holding up? Why didn't you turn me in? Why do you dress like Claire Redfield? She's like, who? You know, from Resident Evil 2, Code Veronica. I don't know who you're talking about.
Was Sherry really the name of the girl from that you guys had to save?
Who, what?
Was Sherry her first name in, like, the... I think
oh, in
it was
Resident Evil
2, they said? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yep. Yeah,
because I remember
same...
playing...
Oh, I was just going to say, yeah, the same Sherry that's in this game.
Because I remember in Operation Raccoon City, the remake.
Yeah.
That you had to kill her dad. I remember that.
Yes, yeah. All right. We got a giant spore monster. Oh, there's a gun up here, I think.
Yeah.
Oops.
It should be right here.
It sure is. Thank you. Lightning Hawk! There's something
wrong with the pressure bulkhead. That's my favorite gun.
Yeah, this gun is no joke.
Okay, so here's what confuses me about this whole airplane scene. You see, everyone is currently alive and well.
Oh, there's a emblem over here.
Over where?
Right over here.
I think I got that one.
All right.
Yeah, I think I have that one, but I'm gonna shoot it just in case.
Cool. Yeah, I think there's three on this level.
I know where two are for sure. I don't know where the third one is.
All right. I'm sorry. What were you saying now?
Okay, like, everyone is alive and well at this current state.
Right.
At what point in the game does the monster find time to infect everybody?
Remember, the way it infects is it releases the spores, and it's...
Yeah,
and
it, like the gas.
And there's, yeah, and as it's crawling through the ceiling, I think it's slowly leaking it. So when we're down here, everybody's breathing it in. I believe that's how it goes down. Yeah, I'm trying to find that third one. I know it's... I think most of them you find coming back up, so... I think you're not really supposed to get them going down.
I know there's one in, like, a cabinet or something.
Yeah, I think down here. Right here, yep.
Yeah, I have that one, too.
Okay.
There's
one more... And I don't think it's in here, but...
Did you get the herb in the glass thing already?
Yeah, I can't actually carry any more herbs, apparently.
Okay.
So I'll, I'm good. Boom!
Ow. That's convenient.
Nice. Oh, we need to both do this?
Okay. Yeah.
Ooh, all right, turn that wheel.
When are you gonna play Resident Evil 7, the demo again?
The night before 7 comes out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying not to overdo it because, like, I don't want to be too prepared for the game.
Oh,
licking that same gas.
Ah, crap. Ow. She's not doing it fast enough. There it goes.
There you go. Nice. Goodbye. Here we go. Trigger climb. You know. They have Spider-Man powers.
Almost missed that. I won't lie.
I know, me. Me too, actually. I was like, oh, weird. Why is it saying to press A? There, that did it.
The plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Helena, we have to go.
All right,
altitude and longitude.
I'm going to keep an eye out for that third.
Oh, snap. Oh, snap.
Ow.
Suitcase just took that one out.
Yeah. Thanks, suitcases.
They kind of could have prevented getting infected if it wasn't in the ventilation system.
Right.
For the
yeah.
air mask.
I think the third one is when we go upstairs, we got to go behind the stairs, I think. Like,
behind the stairs?
Yeah, like when we go up, like you'll see. Oh, no.
Ooh, good one.
That was luck. That's what we effectively call in the industry, luck. Stay back there, zombie. Thanks, nice save.
Ball.
Oh! You know that? It's gonna leave a mark.
I oh, doubt great. That's yeah. why, Leon, but okay.
Yeah. Up this way, I mean, like behind the... Oh. Like go up and then to the right and then go back. Back. Oh, shoot, no? Weird. All right.
I didn't even know this place was back here. Hmm. This is the new every day.
How much worse can this get?
I can think of a few ways.
Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Think Leon, about, you know, okay, like,
what's that?
You know how when he crashed the plane, the virus wasn't in a city just yet. Think about how many people Leon killed with that plane crash.
Yep.
Oh, snap.
Shoot.
I should be good. I can still see pretty well. As long as I don't get shot again, I'm pretty good.
Come on. What are you doing, Leon? There we go. It is, because apparently you don't know how to look around. How do we do this? What do you mean? Where? Alright. Come on.
Why does the civilian zombie have a gun?
He could have been a undercover
air marshal.
Yeah. Then again, I don't think we took a commercial flight. I want to say we took like a you know, like a whatever agency Leon works for, we took, like, and it was full of agents, and they were all going to help us, but sadly, they were all wearing red t-shirts.
Star Trek joke.
My friend Gene contractually obligated me to make one per stream. He's like, Seek, your show would be much better if you had at least one Star Trek joke in each episode. I'm like, I'll try it.
I still haven't seen that episode with you on Life is Strange. I still haven't seen that yet. I gotta watch that.
Oh, man. Episode 3 made me cry. So did episode 4 in the beginning. Gogeta says, I mean, in the first Resident Evil film, didn't Leon, like, release a bunch of biohazard material out the vents to save himself, too? Yes, in the CGI film. Yes, he did. Yeah. I think he did. The one that takes place at the airport. Yeah.
At the airport? Is that the airport?
Yeah. Yeah, I remember in the first CGI movie, they're, like, at an airport.
I gotta rewatch that.
Yeah, it, like, starts off in an airport.
Degeneration or something like that?
Yes. Yep. Yeah, I'm going to rewatch them too before Vendetta comes out. I'll probably do reviews of the two previous ones on YouTube and then leading up to Vendetta. Sadly, that means I got to watch the 5 live action movies leading up to the 6th one. I'm like, oh, please kill me now.
I didn't know if that was sweat on the back of his neck or is just the back of his neck has white spots on it.
Jake's way ahead of you, Leon. Dang. Shiri's got a new savior now. She don't need no Leon. By the way, Claire was more of Shiri's savior anyway. Him again? Friend of yours?
Or like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Har, hearty, har, har.
Oh my god. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the club. I have ex-girlfriends that turn into giant monsters, too.
That's what she said.
Heyo. Oh, shoot those tanks when he runs by.
I know.
Oh, run. All right.
There he go.
All right. I'll just leave these out in case y'all need them. All right. Fence it is.
No, you don't, Jake. No, you don't.
Oh. Can everyone stop saving Shiri Birkin?
She's not the important one here.
Oh, that's funny. I'm playing as Leon. I played as Shiri in her campaign. So I'm doing the same thing I did last time I played this. Ariel says, oh, well.
Ah, I blew up the wrong ones.
That's okay. There's only like 50,000 of them over there. All right, here we go.
Let me move. Ah, crap. Had to reload. Okay, let's
move. That was a weird quick time event. It was like press X in this order.
You're trying to football kick me, and you trying to run me over.
Well, Shiri didn't try, but... Well, maybe she did try. As long as she didn't succeed. Oh, you'd like that, Sherry, wouldn't you?
Do your dirty work.
Well, I've already seen the end of your campaign, Sherry, and guess what? We don't.
Carries around a spare.
Yeah, give the bad card credit. Why don't you, Helena?
Yeah, Helena, way to be half empty with your glass. Whatever.
Dude, why are you stalking me? Go away. It's like three people down there. You're following me.
Stop being a creeper, Ustanek.
I always call him Oostank, I ain't gonna lie.
Oostank?
Yeah.
Ubastank? Come on, ugly. There we go.
Eh.
Did we get him?
Uh-uh.
Nope.
Ah, he just got lucky.
He is out for you, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. Come on, ugly. He wants my blood. There he goes.
Whoa. There it is. Here's another super elaborate cutscene that is not going to lead to you actually dying.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
In this email, this towel was awfully convenient.
This game is actually called Resident Evil 6. How convenient.
Ex machinas everywhere.
Okay.
Leon, do you read me?
Megan.
You went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago.
It's not the 67.
Listen, the base Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
All right. Now for the big moment, the scene that was in every freaking trailer for this game leading up to it. Leon meets Chris Redfield for the first time in the video
this
games.
Part.
Oh my god. First we gotta go through this bullshit. I hate this level. Alright, so there's a... Where is it?
Where is Chicken? Come here, Mr. Chicky. I don't know, I got a vendetta against chickens lately.
Oh, geez, what happened?
Resident Evil 5, they don't seem to like me in 5. They always attack me.
Okay, I thought there was an emblem over there, and I am shooting at nothing. There is an emblem somewhere around here. I think it's... Oh, I think I just saw it, and then this cutscene ruined it. I think we got to be on top of a building to see it better, but it's somewhere in here. There's a couple emblems in here, as you probably already know.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, there's like, I think there's like three.
I never look too hard for them. If I find them, I normally just find them.
Yeah.
Jesus. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
I like how it conveniently showed them on the map that has no digital display.
Yeah. Well, that's how cool their phones are. This monster
Hologram.
Is my least favorite in the game. I hate
you
these
You know
things.
What? And I hate that you have to go through all of the characters fighting at least these monsters.
Yes. Would you say the residents are evil, Leon?
Mm.
Titular line.
That's a new trick.
That's a gross trick. Oh my goodness,
these
things.
How did they just get up from that? Its guts are everywhere. How is that even...
I like the way you shoot.
I think it's dead.
Could be.
For now. I hate that once you kill them, they still come back to life.
Yeah.
That is one of the cooler aspects, but I hate it. I hate it as well.
Sure.
I'm still looking for the emblem.
No, I found one of the keys. And I did find an emblem. It is over here.
Oh, I got that one.
Yeah, that's well. That's just
I can
one.
See it on your screen.
Oh, nice. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, because you're
you got the
thing open. Nice. Yeah, that's one, and I think there's a couple more.
The one I'm looking at on your screen is actually the if you like waiting for someone by like a partner door command, you can hold B and you can see what your partner is doing.
Ah, okay. Cool. That's very cool.
Oh, okay. Glad I heard that. Coming toward you, not me.
The bolts on either side. Oh man, none of these doors are open.
You got lost?
Nope. I just thought you were unlocking doors on this side. So No, nope, I see that now.
That's just one of the keys I know is there for sure.
The bolts on either side. Dang it.
Elena. I know there's a crate somewhere, but I don't know where.
So when you're on that roof over there, you should be able to see. That like yeah, go back that way yeah, and you and on one of the buildings. To your to well, I'll get up there with you and show you because it's probably hard to.
Okay, I was looking for the crate. Yeah, it's a crate up here too. So I'll grab that whenever you get up here.
You have to open it from your side.
I hear it coming up behind me. Nice work. So if we go up on that roof, I can show you where. Oh, right here.
Up over here. I thought you were going to go up there on the roof first.
Well, we can get this and then we'll go up on the roof.
Okay.
Oh, behind us. Got it. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Those things did not want to die. Oh, what's up? Hey, what's up, man?
No, I like how I got stuck in the wall.
All right. So yeah, there's let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, go up here and then I think it's to our left, but I can't remember if we can. I think we have to go up here to see it. This one was a weird one. It took me like a hot minute to find it. There it is. All right. Right here where I'm aiming.
I see
on top
it.
Of that sign.
The crate is here.
Cool. Next. Yep. Oh, crate's over there? Okay, cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're That's welcome. Yeah, that one's one that you don't just randomly find. Like, it's because it's nowhere in a direction that... Yeah. It's like no direction you'd be looking in naturally. All right, cool. Yeah, I think that's it. I think there's only two over here. That was nice teamwork. All right. Here, piggy, piggy. Oh no! Oh, you led me to that one. I was like, wow, she's just hanging out. Oops.
I figured it'd be easier to shoot it than to just fight it.
True. I hate those QTEs. Their kicks look similar to RE5. Yeah, they do have some similar moves. Although, no one does it with as much grace as Leon with his high kicks.
Ballerina, I'm telling you.
Twinkle Toes Kennedy over here. All right.
Everyone get infected with the power of dance.
I know how to stop this C-virus with this D-virus. Dance, everyone. Ariel says, LOL, grind it up. Yes, we got him good. That was disgusting. Oh, yes. That was gross, but he needed to be turned into sausage links. Oh, goodbye, Spider-Man.
I can never get this right, so.
Get what right? Oh, this part?
This whole part, yeah.
Oh, this part Terrible sucks. Access. Yeah. It's locked. Now what? We find another way. Like this?
Another way.
Jamali says sausage links. Oh my god.
Sausages, sausages. That far.
I see you up there, Ada.
You know how Chicken funny that looks out the corner of my eye?
I bet.
That's what the laser grid.
Resident and Evil I movies. Kick it. Yeah. You kicked it?
Yeah. Go, 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 go. At least one of us can make it.
Yes, we did it. Take that, Redfield. Take the stairs.
I can jump. Never get in the elevator fast enough.
Nice. Glad we could this time. Oh yeah, there's a crate here. What up, crate?
Come on back All here, right. too.
Oh, good call.
All the crates. Hopefully we can beat this one too and get those crates.
Alright. We're gonna try.
I still haven't posted what I got for Aki Bento. I need to do that.
I know. I was gonna say, I haven't seen anything yet.
I posted the stuff I got from Loot Crate. I just didn't do Aki Bento yet.
I see you over there, Chris and Pierce. That's even your real name.
Pierce Nivens.
Pierce Nivens. There's a comic book or a manga with where you get a little bit more Pierce in it, which is kind of cool.
Oh, you want fresh lemon? No! I don't want to play with the prototypes.
I like prototypes.
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Prototypes are evil. They're bad.
I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. Yeah, so why don't you just... I know what to do. Just let me open the thingy things with the stuffy stuff.
Oh, you have to use the computer.
Yep.
So Liana, Helena is the computer.
Boom.
Oh, snap, I missed one. He's gonna blow up.
Oh. We're gonna get you.
Oh crap. Almost.
Yep.
I was one away. Go ahead, just go for it.
I need you alive. I can't just.
It's too many. It was too many coming at me. It's like they knew.
By the way, for people keeping track of death counts, I'm not counting Kitty's deaths.
Only twice for me.
No, I know. That's why I'm saying it's like it's not even that much. So it's like it's not worth keeping tabs on. I'm gonna switch to the shotgun. I think that was my problem, was the submachine gun wasn't doing anything to those guys. All right. Don't make me walk, game.
Isn't it neat? What, you think my collection's complete?
What are these things? Human. What are they called again? Brains.
I could just, like, just imagine a zombie singing that.
Yeah, I can. I am right now. Yeah, they are. Ooh, girl. Security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack in, but see if you can bypass it manually. You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security. I'll do my best. Alright. I'll let you do that and I'll try to guard you.
Okay.
I'll try. No, 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 watch out. It's okay. Oof. Okay. You're good. Oops. Oops. Ouch.
Careful.
Storm. Yeah, thanks. Watch out.
Ah.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Watch out. Shut up, Hunnigan. No, I shot it.
Oh my god.
No, that's bullshit. I shot it away from you. That was bullshit.
Got it.
All right. Shoot. We did it. Yes. Good work. Good work.
This proves we are better than Chris and Pierce. Let's go after
her. First the elevator, now this jumps. Oh yeah, and we get these now because we got it first.
They are getting all no right. Mercy in there.
No mussy. Alright. Let's do this.
Make sure I got them all. Almost missed one.
Oh, don't do that. Here we go.
Ada,
stop. We have to talk.
Can we shoot her? I would love to just shoot her, you know.
Well, she does have a very shootable face. I don't know.
It's been fun.
Ciao. Don't say ciao.
Ada's just a hater.
This one is.
Don't lose her. I won't.
How the hell did you get all the way up here? Damn.
Me?
Yeah, I was like, you were behind me for a second, and I was like, where is she? And then you're like waiting at the door for me. I'm like, what the hell? Oh.
I like this scene, actually.
Yeah, it's a pretty good scene. Yeah, I agree. Ooh. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Ooh. Yeah, boys, wrestle. I knew it was you. I smelled your cologne. You still wearing Ouroboros by A. Wesker?
She's the one who did all this. No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons.
I would love to make a perfume franchise, cologne and perfume franchise base. Based off of the evil.
Okay, I love that you were like franchise.
There's certain words it's hard for me to say.
No, that's cool. So what would you do? Like, would you do like T-Virus? Like, what would you name the, like, if you had four perfumes or colognes or body sprays, what would you name them?
One of them would be T-Virus, and it would be like, I would have the blue one, and then I'll have like Antidote, which is green. And then G-Virus, I have to figure out a color for that one.
I feel like G-Virus, I think, was red originally. Gogeta says, LOL. He Gogeta would wear that cologne, he said.
And then for the, I will name the last one Wesker.
Wesker would be the last one?
Yeah.
Nice.
You know, it drives people insane.
Bring out... Just the tagline could be, Wesker, bring out your inner tapeworm. Oh, Gogeta says it probably smells like volcano ash and Axe body spray.
Axe body spray. Oh, man.
Yeah, that's so good.
I know you'll do the right thing.
The right thing.
I think we should, come up with a shampoo called T-Veronica.
Oh, watch out all the evil.
And we got to make the bars of soap look like stuff. Bars of soap should be carved to look like something specific. You know what? The bars of soap could be the different crests from the game.
Yeah. Or, you can make them look like the different characters. That'd be complicated, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Emblems
yeah,
or something.
You could have a tyrant soap. It's like a bar of soap that looks like tyrant's head, and then on the back it says, "Don't drop me."
What was those big things on Operation Raccoon City? I can't think of the name of them.
The big things in Operation Raccoon City?
Yeah, it was also in the movie Damnation. Were those tyrants?
Oh, yeah, Mr. X's. Yeah, Mr. X tyrants. Yep. Yep, good call. Yeah, those things are
and
awesome.
And those little hunter things, the like big wolf-like ones.
Nice, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Gogeta says the box for the G-Virus one could be Sherry Birkin's medallion.
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. I'd like to see that. The box should be Hunk's briefcase. And then you open the box and the pendant's in there, and the pendant has the perfume in it. Actually, the pendant, to open it to get the perfume, you need two keys. Sold separately.
Oh, that would be just ridiculous.
The keys are $5 a piece, and there's a armor crest, a helmet crest, shield crest, and a sword crest on them.
At least they'll be collectibles.
There you go. Yep. And each one opens a different perfume.
Oh, speaking of keys, you know, BioShock, like the little, like when you had to pick the pendant with the cage or the bird.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I had got like the little bird. It's a blank key, and I had got like the little bird symbol on it.
Oh yeah, that's cool. That I think that came with the special edition of BioShock.
It was
Infinite.
The dystopian yeah. crate. You either got the bird one or the cage one. Yeah, loot crate.
That's cool. Don't call me names. Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry. Sherry.
I do have better. Yeah, Sherry, you know, the girl that's can heal from any wound and fall out of a helicopter and be fine.
Unlike Jake.
Protect her. Simmons wants it. Thanks. You know, the girl who's dressed like Nathan Drake.
It's okay, Daddy. It's okay. You want the thermometer? Alert the men outside. I don't need it. It might be in there. Inside that little thing.
Ooh. Ooh, look at that. Simmons got taken down by just a random thug in a kabuki mask.
She got me. She got you.
Poor Simmons. Oh, right. I don't care about him because he's a character that was made up and he's an awful villain.
You know, the whole thing God. With Simmons and this fake Ada, Carla, whatever you want to call her.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. They literally planned a game of cat and mouse. Or tag, whichever one you want to call it. Or tag, whichever one you want to call it.
Simmons! Get back here, you creep!
Get those Bacchus. We can't let him
escape. We're not going to. What a pathetically dramatic way to open up a door.
You just passed up ammo.
No, I didn't. I was pressing X. I don't have any more inventory space.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was pressing X. I was like, oh, wait, isn't there something coming up? Shazam! Dang, Elena's
strong. She's awfully strong.
Yeah. She sure is. A virus. Your crotch is gonna itch.
C virus. Not the good C virus.
Not the good C virus. Give it up, Simmons. We've got you. You still chase me while that woman is on the loose? What woman? That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store? Another team was sent after her. I don't understand. Why doesn't he call her by a real name? Why is he trying to mislead Leon?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. I got to do something real quick. Here we go. Cunning in the house. Cunning in the house. What's up, OK Cunning?
Oh, Cunning's here.
Yay. Cunning, welcome to Resident Evil 6 Leon and Helena campaign with me and Kitty Money. Okay, Cunning says, "Daw, hey brother, what's up, dude?"
Hey,
he says,
Cunning.
"Hey, Kitty." Oh, yeah, that's right. You can read it. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting you can see that you have the thing on your phone. Nice.
Spontaneous combustion.
I know this dude. Now turn into a T-Rex. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's like a saber-toothed tiger first. Whatever the hell this thing is. Cunning says this is awesome. Yeah, I know. I love doing the co-op here with Kitty, and she's been great all night. I can't wait to put this up on YouTube. With... Kick him, do it. Oh, dang it!
I can't. Yeah, yet.
It's. Oh, she just wants to kick him. Game, come on.
Ooh, getting caught by stuff. That's not a good thing. I think he stops right about here. Oh, he stopped over there. Yep, back that way. Okay.
Okay. Ha, go get us this cunning in the house, or in this case, the residence. How do I? Oh, there we go.
As long as he doesn't turn evil. Trying to shoot him in the booty.
Shooting him in the booty works. I seen it. He's gonna be coming up right around here.
Ooh, there you go.
Come on, monster. I'm telling you, the only way to play 5 and 6 Res Evil for me is co-op. I think co-op's a ton of fun. In these games. Oh, go get a dude. Thanks for following Cunning, dude. That's super nice of you. Ooh. Back it up. Take that sniper rifle to the face.
Helena, are you all right?
Convenient. There's a second train right there.
Yeah, it's so convenient. It's like I said, this game is called Resident Evil 6. Everything's convenient. Cunning agrees. Yeah, RE5 is so much more fun co-op. That said, I love RE5 because of co-op. I agree. That's what my favorite thing about 5, too, is when I play with someone. Jump.
You okay?
Ooh. Nice, go get a. Ooh. That was a lot to press.
Oh, my bad. My dad is sick. He has left the
camera. Sorry to hear that. Is he alright right now?
Yeah, he alright. I'm in his room, taking over his room, so he'd be okay.
Okay. Alright.
Make him trip. That's a low blow. Ow.
Man, once again, the monster's like coming right for you.
Oh, here he comes. You can stop shooting at him.
Nah, I like wasting bullets. Oh yeah, how can I do this then? I was talking about Portal 2 earlier. That game, oh yes, yeah, go get it. That's for sure. That has great co-op.
This actually, poor train.
We should do that. Actually, go get it or Cunning, and maybe in February. You guys want to play the Portal games? And if you guys want to co-op Portal 2, I'd love to co-op that with you guys.
Everyone's so mad at Leon.
Well, I mean, look at his hairdo.
They're jealous of that hair.
They're like,
oh, luscious bounce.
Yeah, it's like your hair has way too much volume, Leon. I hate you. Oh shoot, that's right. Sorry. Am I gonna get a? I think you know the answer to that. you know what? I really do want to get a PS4, but I think first on my list is probably a PC, building a PC, and then maybe worry about a PS4 after that. Yeah, sorry, okay, Cunning. I forgot, man, I totally forgot. Ping, ping, ping. Way to not flinch, dang! Helena didn't even flinch.
Well, she saw her sister die.
Wow. She's like flinching for, She's like flinching for puss.
After all of this, did she break down in tears? Or did, like, a scene we didn't see where she broke down?
I'd like to think that after all this, when she is finds out she's not going to get arrested and everything, she's like, point me to the nearest bathroom. I got to crap. And then she cries while on the toilet, crapping. Cunning said, dude, if you get PS4, we can co-op Bloodborne. TB and I co-ops it for 5 hours. Yeah, I saw some of that, actually, you and TB. I was lurking. I actually didn't jump in the chat right away, but I was lurking for that, okay, for a little bit. Till you switched, and then when I came back, you were playing solo. But yeah, I did check out some of that.
It's this charger.
Go get her. I loved Bloodborne, but I never played co-op. I only murdered people. Only the murderous people. Nice.
Okay. Are we going to do the last chapter?
Yeah, are we there already to the last chapter?
Almost.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, shoot. We're already here. I say let's go ahead and do it.
Okay.
You in?
I'm not going to sleep anytime soon.
That don't mean you want to keep playing a game with me, though. I found a video on YouTube of me getting killed in it, actually. Oh, no kidding. That's always funny, finding a video randomly on YouTube of you losing in a video game. My friend Kevin had that happen a couple times. He did a couple videos where he like did stupid stuff, like, you know, jumping off a table or whatever, and he found a couple compilations on YouTube that showed him. He was like, should I be embarrassed by this? I'm like, I don't know. I'm like, were you embarrassed when you jumped off the table and hit the ground with your face? Yeah. It's over.
It's a little too soon.
We have a situation at Huntington. It's not over. Dun, dun, dun.
This is the key to stopping the C virus. It's
Jake. Huntington, could you check and see if
you know, units near the oil for him to be Wesker's son, at least he could have had Wesker's last name.
Well, true, but then again, if he never knew his father, I wonder if Wesker even knew he existed, you know? I'm thinking not. I'm thinking Wesker didn't know that his son was alive.
Did he know he even had a son?
I thought Wesker was gay, I'll be honest. I was like,
frustration.
Cool. Like an awesome. Yeah, like an awesome. Well, no, not that. I mean, I just thought, I was like, oh, he's, like, this badass gay villain. Like, cool. How awesome is that? I never, again, that's just my asexuality. I never apply, unless someone's overt with it, like Leon hitting on every girl in Resident Evil 4, it's like, then I don't pick up on it. So I just assumed Wesker was either asexual or gay. So when he had a son, I was like, wait, what? Well, who's the mom? Mrs. Cartman is the mom. Can go get a... Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Go get a... Post that link, dude. If you have that link, dude, post it. Good call, Cunning. Wesker is kind of like an evil monster David Bowie. He can fuck anyone he wants, probably. That's, you know what? I'm going to take that. That's the best answer ever. That's so good.
This open window can lead somewhere or nowhere. It's up to you. What do you mean, who is this? It's Chris. Why won't you believe me?